In this video, we are going to create an indicator that is acting like this one. It's actually the same simple moving average that is used to create buy and sell signals. We have a real value and a shifted value, so let's find out how to do that with MQL4. To get started, please click on the little icon here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleShiftedSMAEA, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now we want to delete everything above the OnTick function, and let's remove the two command lines here. We start by creating a string for the signal, but we don't assign any value because we are going to find out that value later on. First, we want to create a simple moving average. Let's call this one MyMovingAverage1. We use the IMA function for the current symbol. We use period_M1, or if you would prefer to automatically calculate the period on the chart, you could also use _period. The third parameter is for 20 candles. Parameter 4 can be used for one of the two shift values. In this example, we leave it as 0. In the next parameter, we say that we want to use a simple moving average, so we use mode_SMA, all in capital letters. And the result should be calculated based on the close price, in this case for candle 1. Now we do the same for MyMovingAverage2, but this time we use a shift value of 20. So that's basically everything. The name of the moving average is different, and the shift value is 20 instead of 0. And if MyMovingAverage1 is bigger than MyMovingAverage2, I would consider that to be a buy signal, so I assign the word buy to the signal. Otherwise, if MyMovingAverage1 is below MyMovingAverage2, I would consider that to be a sell signal, and now I assign sell to our signal. And if the signal equals buy and orders total equals 0, that's when we have no open orders and a buy signal. We use the order send command to buy 10 microlot. Otherwise, if the signal equals sell and if orders total equals 0, we want to use order send to sell 10 microlot. Finally, we use command to output the text the current signal is, followed by the calculated signal. If this was too fast for you, or if you don't know what all the code here does, maybe you want to watch the other basic videos in this video series, or maybe even the premium course is interesting for you. For now, we click on compile, and we don't get any errors here. And in that case, we can click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we now click on Insert Indicators Trend, Moving Average. Here we pick a period of 20 candles, a shift value of 0. The MA method should be simple for simple moving average. Apply to close price. I will pick the color red for this one and click on OK. Here is our first moving average. Now let's repeat that. Click on Insert Indicators Trend, Moving Average. And this time we will change the shift value to 20 and the color to green. And when I click on OK, I will see a second moving average. Now let's right click into the chart, select Template, Save Template, and save it as tester.tpl. You can replace the old one, because tester.tpl is what is going to be used in the next strategy test. So let's actually do that by clicking on View, Strategy Tester. Please click on SimpleShiftedSMAEA.ex4. Mark the visual mode here and start your test. And here we are. We have a red and a green line. Our current signal is sell, so we have opened a sell trade. And now we have a crossover and the current signal is buy. So our little expert advisor works. And you have learned how to create a standalone version of a simple moving average and a shifted simple moving average. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL4 code.